Hi guys, welcome back. Today we'll be heading out to the Triumph showroom in Bangalore to test ride the Bobber that has been launched recently.
So let me just crank up my bike and let it run for a few minutes.
Bit of a change in plans. We'll be having breakfast first in airlines and then going to the Triumph showroom.
Thank you.
Welcome, Maga. Welcome, Madam. Welcome, Madam. Parking is not.
This is the Bobber I'll test ride today. All thanks to Kirti Triumph. Let's listen to the exhaust note. She sounds gorgeous. Let's move, man. Can't wait to get this thing on the road. She's a sweet handler in traffic. You can see there's a lot of traffic in Bangalore and she handles well. Not bad. Shifts are smooth and precise. Yeah, I forgot to mention about the clutch. It's super soft, just like butter. Let's check the suspension. Ah, she feels great. She takes the bumps well. It's easy and breezy to get around traffic. As you can see, I'm not finding it difficult at all to maneuver her through the traffic that is there. Yeah, but she then tends to get a little heated up when you stop for a period of more than 2 to 3 minutes, which is common in such bikes with high CC and compression ratio. The gear ratios are great, you don't have to shift often, which is very great for traffic. You can easily move through traffic without shifting gears, which is one of the biggest concerns of bikes such as these with high CC. Beep, beep, beep.
looking for this bike. I won the race, probably because the showroom guy didn't know I was racing him. All in all, the bike is great. The only thing would be the ground clearance, and probably the footpegs might scrape when you try to lean it too much.